Here's a nasty move you can break some ankles with. Crossover, and whichever hand crosses the ball, overstep out with that foot after the crossover, then whip into a spin move.
Of course, read and react to your defender at every step of the way.
I got a free handle workout for you pinned to the comments.